fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you.
Oh, look. Guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you can get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.